Hi everyone and welcome back to Avi React Show. Guys, here we go again with Turkish videos. Come on guys, this is gonna be so insane because in this video we are talking about Turkish history, okay? If I don't get wrong, the name of this actor is Kemal Sunal, okay? Turkish people say to me that he's like one of the most famous and loved people in Turkey. And I'm very curious about this point, even though this movie is very, very old. Okay, I enjoy very much because even Italian comedies are very, very old, but so classic, so good. So at this point, I'm very curious about this one. So let's go and let's enjoy this video. Let's go, guys. Because there is something very unique with Italy and Turkey, that these old movies are so cool, are so amazing. Seriously, guys, are so fun, even the songs. We have these old classic songs, they are so amazing, so interesting, we still listen, and Turkey has the same, with music and with movie. Okay, let's go.
Okulumuzda müfettiş var. Şimdi Mahmut Hoca'nın tarih dersine girecek. Kendisini çok iyi...
Okay.
Hep aynı soruları sorar. Sırası bile katiyen değişmez. Sorular...
Okay.
Çok basittir, bileceksiniz. Roma'yı kim yaktı? Vallahi.
Okay, nice. He has such a nice students here.
Roma'yı kim yaktı?
Vallahi ben yakmadım.
Oğlum, Roma'yı kim yaktı dedim.
Vallahi ben yakmadım dedim müdür bey.
Ne diyor bu?
Şaban yalan söylemez müdür bey, ben yakmadım diyorsa yakmamıştır.
Evet.
Alright, that's why, guys, with this type of movies, he's building Turkish comedy history. I know very, very well because we are very similar in this one. We are very similar. We still make the jokes that the movies make like in 18 or something like that. We are very similar to this one. So thank you for suggesting this. Thank you very much. Let me see if I get some question. Who is the last sultan of Sasanian? I don't know.
Son padişahı kimdir? Kanuni Sultan Süleyman.
Oh yes, I should know this. Come on, abi. Come on, man.
Sen. Ben. Adın ne?
Hazreti
Ebu Bekir. Adın ne dedim?
Hazreti Ebu Bekir dedim.
Adın ne? Adın.
Ha, adım Hazreti Şaban.
Kaç yaşındasın?
1453.
He's right, because the other guy said to him, he will ask you only this question, so he is right. Come on, man, these are so funny. I love this. Send me this type of movies. I love this. Better watch these movies, seriously.
Kaç yaşındasın?
1453.
Sen kaç yaşındasın? 1453. Roma'yı kim yaktı? Anam! Evladım, senin anan kim? Kanuni Sultan Süleyman!
Come on guys, who is your mom? Your mom is a Sultan the Manifest.
Evladım, senin anan kim?
Kanuni Sultan Süleyman! Süleyman the Manifest.
İlk halife kimdir? İmparator Neron!
Evet.
Çocuğum, karıştırıyorsun. Roma'yı yakan Hazreti Şaban'dır. İlk halife İmparator Neron, yani padişah Neron Roma'da Hazreti Şaban'ı 3 kere kanunen... Affedersiniz Mahmut Bey, ben biraz karıştırdım.
Yes, yani. You mix it up. Come on guys, this was so... Who is your mom? Seriously, who is the name of your mom? Okay, it's a Suleiman the Magnificent. Seriously, come on, so funny. These are so cool because, like I said to you, we have this in common with Turks, that these movies or songs, etc., etc., are so old but so good, and we'll still enjoy watching these movies. Seriously, we still enjoy, so I guess Turks do the same with this type of movies. Guys, come on, let me know in the comments what do you think if you want more videos like this. And we'll see you in the next reaction. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, e noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!